Hannah said don't go down there too late on Wednesday. She wants to get the kids in bed and read them out.
Yeah, yeah, both of them.